Finish tutorial. When did I finish tutorial 2? Sure. Do tutorial 3 things. God, this is so really loud. I didn't get tutorial 2. I'm missing something. Go ahead. Starting discards. Finishers. Okay. Advanced strike. Oh, I anti. What the fuck is anti? Yeah, same priority. Nobody does both shoot a new base or attack and pair. Interesting, okay. It's BattleCon online. It's by the guys who did like Millennium Blades and stuff. They did a like Street Fighter card game where you combine moves to make moves. I have another one that's really similar that I also did. That's I think better physically, but I don't think we've played it at all ever. But sure, Focus Strike. And apparently it's coded poorly and skipped the second tutorial. So I don't know what the hell anti's about, but I guess manting fire. Because it's highlighted. Oh, okay, I guess I'm passing them. Fuck are these trap things? I guess I gotta change my game on Twitch, don't I? Let's change this real quick to BattleCon Online. There we go. I need tutorial 2. I'm missing something very crucial here. Can I like replay? What? Okay, sure. I guess the tutorials are replays. Okay, how do I get to those now? I want to pull up the tutorial. What am I missing? Oh, fuck off. Go. How the fuck do I pull up a missed tutorial? I don't want patch notes, I want the fucking tutorial. I don't like BattleCon. Also, BattleCon's like, there's so much shit out for BattleCon. Exceed, it's way less shit to manage. We can play Exceed next time you're over. As soon as I figure out how to play the fucking tutorial. I don't even know how to play a regular ass game. Practice? Is that what I want? I guess. Unlock? Do I not have anybody? They all locked. So I have to get... I'm very confused. So I have no coins.
We're ready to stand beside you.
I assume I get coins by playing, but it... How the fuck do I do this for? You know what? Just practice with that one. Versus the AI.
Another challenger for my title?
Okay, so I can practice. I just can't actually play with them until I buy them? That's stupid.
You just made your last mistake.
Bug cannot tutorialize. Okay, I have a decent idea of what I'm doing. I don't know how the anti shit works at all. Advance one. Grass, push or pull one. I guess I want to pull. Move your staff one space. What? Start, pull the opponent one space. Okay. I guess I want caster. Wait, I have to pick my discard? What? Two discard. Very confused. Strike and quake. My starting finisher. Take his space off of your staff marker. Only hits if you occupy your staff marker. Get that one. No, it's not a rock, paper, scissors thing. It's like, so you combine, you have base moves on the right and then character moves on the left, and you have to combine them to create an attack. I don't, is that my staff? Okay, so my staff's in the middle. Arrange the attack, use your staff space. Pull your opponent one space towards your staff. If they are on it, do not pull. Move your staff to any space. Sure.
Obviously.
I don't know what this anti thing is. Power up. Priority up. No, power up.
Yes, that will do nicely.
So, okay, so there's the yellow one is the priority that decides who goes first. The green one is a guard where if they do more damage than your, if the person who attacks first does more damage than the person who attacks second moves guard, then the person who attacks second is stunned. 1, 2, 3.
What's the best way I can make some mayhem?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I want it on 6. I'm not sure now. What the fuck is going on.
It takes more.
I got her. It's thunder, apparently. Move my staff's fine where it is. Ah, fuck. No, I didn't want to move it back. I wanted to leave it where it was. Move your staff up to one space. Advance up to one space. Your staff gains soak 2 instead of power 2. Retreat. Guess
that
do that.
One? Obviously. My power increases further.
How come I don't get to anti now? I don't understand this anti thing. Alright, so what do you need to do here? Oh, did we tie? Yeah, we tied, okay. Push or pull. Just shot.
A trivial feat. If I stand just here. Rend.
Just retreat one.
I want to be there.
Pull the opponent two spaces. Yeah, get them on my staff.
Be gone. I'll fail you.
Let's go. My strongest base here. Strike, but I have to be in melee. If you occupy your staff, then priority. Sure, let's do that.
I'm ready. My power increases further.
What is the anti thing?
I want to be there. Now.
Okay. So they're at six. Can I do six? Range of this attack is your staff's base. No. I don't have any actual range here. Move your staff up to one. Is this my staff? No, it's my staff. So move it up to one space. Yes, I think this is what I want.
Is that the one? Almost too easy.
I want to be in space five. Do not move. Do not move my staff.
Be gone. I'll get you next.
Ah, I won.
Maybe you need to go back to training.
Now, do I get some of the currency shit to unlock people or what? Do I get to do my tutorial I missed? No, I got none of it. How you get the...
I don't go easy, and I don't back down.
How to play, there we go. Now I found the tutorial, there we go. That was not easy to find. Okay, next lesson. You would now select your starting discards, they've been chosen for you. Okay, that's fine. Advancing grasp. So this is gonna move. Let's go through again. Advancing grasp. Point strike. So I go first because I have six. Start of beat effects. Resolve these in priority order, so I go first. So start, I advance one. Yeah, and then he does it. It's a trap on a space within this attack's range that doesn't have an opponent. Okay. One standing on it during reveal gets minus three for priority for beat two or minus one if they were next to it. Okay. Push one space, pull one space. I don't want to push him. So I guess I want to pull him. Don't forget about the trap. Sweeping drive. I mean, I don't get to change it because it's tutorial, so. Anti, that green meter beneath your health bar. It's called Force. Each game you start with 2 and you gain 1 each turn. Before reveal, we may anti Force to improve our attacks. Oh, that's what anti is. Okay. Fire, I guess. Okay, 2 Force to anti, 2 priority. Power up them. Both players pass an ante. Okay. So I'm gonna... No, he's retreating too. Yeah, okay. I'm going to advance to. And now I have the range for the water. Okay, I get it. Do tutorial 3 one more time just so I know what the fuck is going on in that. Selects our stuff with advancing strike. No ante. Right, so we have the same priority, so we just keep clashing. Alright, I think I get this. Focus Strike, so it's... You gain an elemental token. I can't retain a token, I anti this... Oh, okay, that's for the anti thing. Then I anti fire, so it's stronger, and that's got 7. And then I want to... Right... No, I guess I don't get to do another one. Is adjacent to your gate. He goes first, does 5 to me. 7 to me, okay, but I have 7 guards, so I'll get stunned. Dodge. I see. Okay. I get what they're trying to teach me here. When you're 7 or lower, it goes up by 2. Okay. Oh, it just applies all your shit. I see. Okay. So my next question is, how the fuck do I unlock the character since they're apparently locked? Let's do a quick match with abilities. There's no werewolf. There's fire. Stronger. I just played her. Four enchanted fighters, the enchanted damage. Let's play this guy.
We stand by for termination.
And what the hell does the unlock do if they are, like, I can pick them all? That doesn't make any sense. Alright, I gotta select my discard pass. Switch and dodge. And we'll do clockwork. Strike. I don't understand what soak is, but just gotta figure that out. Push the opponent up to 3 spaces away. Advance up to 3 and then retreat. Oh, I'm on this side. Weird. Okay. Anti-stun immunity. Push on space. Bunch of malices. Advance 2. Whenever you deal damage, gain one malice token per damage dealt. It's my ability. 3 iron body tokens, whenever he takes damage, you can spend 1 for stun guard 99. You can anti a stun immunity. It cannot be regained.
Auxiliary power.
Mr. Aladdin, sir. What will your pleasure be? Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Do I want Iron Body? I think I do. Because I have negative 2 priority. They were dodging. Retreat screwed me there because I can't tell him. Yeah, okay. That sucks. Let's press. Damage taken. Let's do a grapnel shot or something. Hydraulic shot. Plays weird. Oh, this shit's really slow. How do I put this away? Oh, there it is, the little tab.
More power.
I don't think I want to anti right now. Just gives more power. Okay. They're buffing power a lot. I don't think 3 is going to get me there, but I don't know if they buffed Malice.
You can't get away from
me. Man, he's buffing priority a ton, okay. Jeez. I guess I bluffed him into using all his shit. I have Malice tokens. Deal damage, gain 1 per damage. Advance 1. And then range of 4, do 4. Gain 1 force. If you have not used your finish, you may swap your finisher card. Yeah. That's 2. I think that's probably what I want is mechanical. Strike. No, mechanical strike. Yeah. Just do a bunch of damage to him. Five guards should be enough that I don't need to worry about him stunning me.
I've got this one in the bag.
So I don't need to anti anything. How come he gets to choose first? Shouldn't we both choose simultaneously? Holy shit, he's buffing the priority out. It's fine, I only have priority 1. Ah, fuck, that's 7 damage?
This might stink.
Oh.
System shutting down.
Shit. Clockwork burst. Clockwork drive. Although he gets double priority, so he gets to hit me first, and I'm just gonna lose. This game sucks. I barely understand what I'm doing. buff. I guess I'm gonna buff my priority. See if I can go first and just hit him and stun him. I don't think so though. He's just gonna buff his a ton with those.
More power.
This plays a lot differently from Exceed now that I'm like in it and get it, I think. I think I get it anyway. This plays more like a more strategical than I would think a fighting card game would. Exceed is a little more fluid. I'm not dead? Man, come on, get your shit together. Well, I guess I'll do my special. What the fuck is soak? Nor stun guard. Where's the opponent? Soak and stun.
There's
the duel. That's awful. Takes a while too. Holy cow. Just hurry up and kill me. Minus three spaces and gain. Minus three power. Oh, so you can get through my soak. I assume soak, like, just prevents damage. What do I have that's the fastest? One of the zeros?
I think this is
it's about as fast as I can get his grasp. Well, I guess I'm gonna dodge them.
Let's do this.
Oh well, that'll kill me. Retreat two spaces because he's only got a range of two. Start happened before. Is that it? And he's gonna get to advance one or two.
Better watch out. Gotcha.
Missed though. And now I have nothing with a positive. Ugh.